Hey everybody, Josh here today. I've got a Wix 51348 oil filter that I cut open. Got the bypass valve, silicone anti-drain back valve, got a nice heavyweight base plate. There's the filter media. Have the coil spring. The pleats are really even all the way around the filter. That you can see, that's where they glue the seam together right there. It's even, quite even by the seam. Got the spiral center tube. Really good quality mid-grade filter. Thanks for watching.